I have never seen such a creature. What are you talking about?
Of course you've never seen a creature like them. Vampires are deadly, swift, and implacable.
Where did you encounter such creatures?
The last time I saw one was in a Celtic temple near Salisbury. A terrible and godforsaken place full of ghosts and pestilence.
Can we speak about the Morrigan?
The Red Queen? What of her?
You met her, did you not?
Just once. But she never ceased to sing to me. I love her song. It is a song of blood and war. I only wish she would sometimes let me rest.
Do you know who she is?
I don't want to discuss this in front of my sweet Elizabeth.
Why?
For a time, she too could hear the red song. The steps she danced to its melody brought pain upon the world.
Do you remember Murden, your maker?
Only God is my maker, for he created everything on this earth. He blessed me with eternal life through his archangel, Michael.
But Murden, Michael, is a vampire. He made you a blood-sucking creature of the night.
Blood, yes. I used to drink it from the throats of the unworthy. Then I was punished for my deceit. During my penance, I rely entirely upon my sweet Elizabeth.
Tell me about Elizabeth. How was she infected?
I do not wish to discuss it.
Please, Sir William. I need to know what the blood of hate is. How is it transmitted?
After defeating the disaster in St. Paul's Cathedral, I returned to my retreat, infected. This is where my sweet Elizabeth found me, for she heard my pain from across the sea.
Where is this retreat you mentioned?
In London, under Temple Church, beneath my empty tomb. I always love to sleep there while listening to the bell above.
What happened then?
The blood of hate had twisted me into a rage-filled man. I attacked my progeny and infected her too. Forgive me, Elizabeth. I failed you.
You bit her again? Is that how she was infected with the disaster's blood? I think I understand.
Elizabeth fled, and I fell to my knees, begging for forgiveness. I swore I would find a way to make things right.
How did you meet Elizabeth?
Times were tough. I had awakened to protect the land from a new plague. I heard her sing for her dead family. Singing for her death to come, I chose to save her.
When was that?
It was so long ago. A few years after Elizabeth of England and Catherine of France established their alliance against Spain.
What did you do?
I raised her as my progeny. After she left to see the world, I rebuilt her deceased parents' inn. Owned it as William Thorne for a time. Those were good years.
Did you really sacrifice yourself to save her?
That was the only righteous path. The blood of hate made me betray her. I am at peace here. I can think about what I've done and how I failed.
Do you not want to be cured?
No. This hunger is mine. I would feel empty without it. It has been part of me for so long. All I want is quiet. Silence.
You agree to be confined here?
Yes. Once I was sure she was cured, I asked to be locked down here. I deserve it. The world needs it.
We could set you free. Let you out. Isn't that what you want?
I pray for the day I'll see the sky again. I have all but forgotten its colors. I could walk and do so many things beneath the stars. But I doubt it would be wise to release me.
Then will you stay here and repent?
Elizabeth told me it will not be long now. I cannot wait to feel the sweet caress of her hand on my cheek after so long as she releases me. Has the time come?
Yes, Father.
Why not unleash me then? To see the sky a final time?
You already are the sky and all its stars.
I'm not defeated, for I welcome the sword you bear, for it is mine.
You were never defeated, my lord.
Morreu.
Farewell, father. And to you also, Jonathan.
What do you mean?
I can't stand what I've become. This healthy carrier, as you put it. The flames will purify the poison that runs in my veins.
No! I won't allow this to happen.
I am death, Jonathan. Wherever I go, I can't stand it.
Who cares? We are vampires. We are death.
No, Jonathan. I won't bring another disaster into this world.
I can't lose you, Elizabeth. Even if it means putting the whole world at risk.
How can you say such an awful thing? Where is the Jonathan I once saved from a scowl in this abandoned factory?
I'm not that frightened man anymore. I've learned so much. Done so much.
I see. So there is nothing worth living for in this world anymore. Farewell, my love.
Ixi, ela morreu. Ela se matou.
One prayer for the summoned, called by this song. Child born from darkness, whose path he must find. Now the song is sung and your path chosen. England is safe, the price paid most dear. But what do you care? You are the one who keeps killing. You've chosen your path, my fallen champion, like others before you. Prey to lust and desire, slave to the everlasting thirst. My queen sleeps once again, and I'll soon join her slumber. Until alas, she rises, woken by the hunger never fed.
Escolhi um caminho ruim. Sabor de sangue. E concluímos a história de Vampire. Terminamos finalmente o jogo. Espero que tenham curtido muito esse jogo, porque eu curti também. Foi muito interessante. É uma história muito boa. Eu recomendo. Eu vou ficando por aqui. Um abração a todo mundo. Até a próxima. Fiquem com Deus. E eu fui.